When I think about a desert, I don't think about swimming. So when we were RVing in New Mexico and heard about the Blue Hole, we just had to check it out. We pulled the RV right up to the Blue Hole. It's a huge spring in the middle of the desert. It's free to go swim around in this 80-foot deep spring. There's multiple platforms for you to cliff jump into the water. The water is crystal clear here. What a blast. Well, check that off my bucket list.